Hi! Welcome to Planisware Academy. It is your own dedicated training platform to teach you how to use Planisware. You can follow different learning paths. Climb the expertise ladder from the associate level until the expert level, following our administrator learning plan. Focus on becoming a PEX expert. Or simply discover Planisware and its basic features. Let's take a closer look at the platform to understand how it works. On the homepage, you will find different information. First, you can look for content by using the top search bar. Through the hamburger menu, you have access to all the main pages, which we will look at later. If you scroll down, you have a first overview of the trainings. You will find all the learning plans available on Academy. If you see the mention Enrolled, it means you already own this content. On the left, you can see the courses that were last updated, and if you scroll down, you have the courses you've already started. You also have a specific search bar for the Enterprise courses and the last updated courses. Else, you can simply purchase them with your credit card or via purchase order. This page is a personal dashboard that provides you with a visual representation of your learning progress. It shows you your current status in each course you are enrolled in, as well as your overall progress and performance. The training progress board includes information such as learning plan you are enrolled in, not started, in progress, and completed courses. The Our List of Courses section refers to the catalog of all the courses available on the platform. Here, you can browse through available courses with their descriptions. This is the place where you can purchase individual courses without purchasing full learning plans. Let's see how training is structured. Trainings are made of different activities. To complete training, you must complete all of its activities. To know if an activity has been completed, you can look at the color of this icon. If it's orange, the activity is in progress but not yet completed. Don't forget to come back to finish it. If the icon is green, then the activity is completed. If there is no icon, it means the activity has not been started yet. Some of our learning plans include a certification. At the end of this administrator path, associate, contributor, specialist, and expert, you can take an exam. Once you have successfully completed the exam, you will receive a certificate of completion and recognition as a certified administrator of the Planisware software. You can always download it in My Activities, Courses. Find your exam course and click on the middle icon to download your certificate in PDF. The My Activities section groups all your learner information. It provides you with an overview of your learning progress, allowing you to track your accomplishments and identify areas where you need to improve. For any remark or question, do not hesitate to contact us at academy@planisware.com.